What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Thruthealcove, and I'm coming to you today with a video about my top five favorite television shows and why. Why meaning, why are they my favorite television shows? And I picked five because I just wanted to keep it short and simple because I have so many favorite television shows, mind you, that I could just list. But I just wanted to list the top five shows that if I were on a desert island and I could only pick five shows that I could watch over and over and over, it would be these five. This is a tag video, so watch out for your screen name at the ending of the video. This is the first video that I'm making where I'm actually tagging fellow YouTubers. So get your cameras ready, get your television shows ready, because you will be tagged. So the first one, which is in number five, I'm gonna start backwards. So number five, this one would happen to be The Jeffersons. The reason why this is one of my favorite television shows is because, one, the theme song is foolish. I love it. For those of you who don't know, Janae Dubois, who played Wilona Woods on Good Times, sang and co-wrote the theme song for The Jeffersons. So my sister's paid. She don't have to lift a finger ever again. She's paid. So that's one reason. And two, I love the banter between Florence and George. Florence was really George's match. And number four on my list, this is one of the funniest sitcoms to ever hit the airwaves in the 90s. And that is none other than Martin. How y'all feel? Everybody watched Martin. Even the people that didn't watch Martin, they knew the theme song, they knew about Shanae-Nae, they knew about what up and all of that other stuff. Yeah, Martin was just one of the funniest television shows. This show really, the reason why this is one of my favorites is because every Thursday night on Fox, that was when the show used to come on, I knew guaranteed that I was just going to be gagging from laughing so much because of some of the things that they came up with, some of the things that they used to say on that show. It only crazy people would think of some of the lines that they used to use in this show. I'm laughing because I'm hearing them in my mind, but any fan of Martin knows exactly what I'm talking about. The foolishness factor for this show is beyond me. So this is number four on my top favorite television shows of all time. Number three, and it really should be number two, but it's number three. Number three, this show is what I would consider to be one of the very first music shows that we had on television for black people. And already, some of y'all already know what I'm talking about. This was a show that taught us how to dance, taught us how to dress, and we were able to see our favorite artists sing and perform the hit songs of the day. And that show is none other than the Soul Train. Yes, indeedy. I love Soul Train. I love to watch the old episodes. Soul Train basically lost their soul somewhere in the 80s when the music started to become more synthesized and they used the computerized drum programming and stuff like that. So I have a big weak spot for the old episodes of Soul Train, from the first episode all the way to at least maybe about 1984 or something like that, and that's when I started to come up. But by then the music was really starting to kind of fall off, but it was still a lot of great music in the 80s. Don't trip on me. But yeah, Soul Train is number three. Okay, number two, and this also could have been number three as well. This television show has not stopped running in syndication since the very last episode aired in 1960. This woman is the queen of television, and you already know who I'm talking about. This show will never, ever, ever, ever die, and that is, of course, I Love Lucy. And I picked this one because this is features one of her most famous episodes where she plays the Vitamita Vegemin girl. This is taken from the second season. I Love Lucy ran approximately six seasons, and then it turned into the Lucy Desi Comedy Hour. And when they released it on DVD, they made that the 7th, 8th, and 9th season of I Love Lucy. And this show, it is the most amazing thing to ever happen to television. It's crazy how this show has not stopped running, not one time. Any country in the world, it's a fact that any country in the world, you will find this show on some channel in whatever language that it's in, because it's just like that. Lucille Ball is the best. She's the best. She is the absolute best. So I Love Lucy is number two. Okay, and number one, drum roll please. Okay, a lot of you people are going to think that I'm crazy for this, and there's going to be a lot of people that may not know this show. This show takes place in the UK, and it's just one of the best crime-fighting shows that I've ever seen in my life, and it is called The Avengers. This box shows the most famous of the duos, and that would be John Steed and Emma Peel. Emma Peel, played by Dame Diana Rigg, she was the ultimate partner for Steed on this show. Of course, he had a couple of other partners. They were all great, but Mrs. Peel was the one that everybody who watched the show back in the day remembers. And the reason why this is my favorite show is because I love to see girl fights. And she was this very shapely, thin woman, very pretty, who could toss a 7-foot brawly dude over her shoulder and not have a hair out of place. Same with Steed. Steed had an umbrella that had a sword in the middle of it. He had a bowler hat that was steel lined. I mean, this show was just crazy. You can find some clips of The Avengers on YouTube, as well as all these other ones. Soul Train, not so much, because Don Cornelius is tripping, but The Avengers, I know that you can find some clips from the episode, and the theme song is just infamous, too. Everything about this show I love, even the episodes that aren't held in high regard, are just amazing. My very first episode that I ever saw of this show is called Never Never Say Die, and it stars Christopher Lee. That's why I love this show. This is my favorite show. Okay, you've been tagged, and I've tagged 6 people. Really 7, but 6 people. So when I call your name, get to video making. All right. BlaqMambaX, I want you to give me your top 5 favorite television shows and why. EASings, do the same. The Bootleg Series, 6. Hook a brother up with that response video, baby. ThreatVision, I got your name right, brother. I want you to do one too. hightOwertv, hook me up, brother. And last but not least, Pat and Hezra, I want y'all to do the video together. If you're not gonna do it together, then don't do it. But I really want you guys to do it together, but if you're gonna do it separately, that's fine. Hezra, I know you're mad at Pat for going to ATL and hanging out with BG, but he did say to come with him. But I'm not taking no sides. I want y'all to do it together. But if you do it separately, I'll accept that. Anyway, you've been tagged. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. And I'll see you next time through the alcove of your mind.